Anderson police are looking for a hit-and-run driver. They say a pickup truck was what rear-ended this car you're looking at right here on Highway 273 at Factory Outlets Drive around 6 last night. They say the driver of the pickup ran from the crash into a nearby apartment complex, and police say that they're looking for a white man in his 60s, again, last seen running into Manzanita Hills apartment complex. It's on Spruce Street in Anderson. If you have any information, call the police.